Hey everybody, welcome back. We're clearing out those final foes in the chests. You know the deal? I want to save before we fight these critters. Ooh. These look like creepy sheep. Sage creepy sheep. This red creepy sheep is a martial arts master. It's fine for a surprisingly tough. Weak to fire. Ow. How much health? 7k. That are earth magic. That is not a good start. We're gonna run away. So I'm gonna need fire magic, eh? Flare butterfly. 8 red, 3 wind. Let's try this. Oh, I should have reorganized them all. Oh well. Mm-hmm. There we are. Randy's on a crit. There we go. Nice. A cancer gem. We're stuck in time for a new game plus. Ooh. Sepeth. All right. I want to heal and get my CP all back. I want to go to Central Square. I would like to get a second. Stargazer's Tower! Hopefully I can take out this guy. I don't even know where I would try to level up if I needed to. Thank you. There we are. Drop another save. Right. Shadow magic, eh? Huh. All right. I need to check out what's the best spell for this. Not shadow, but time magic. Shadow Blade 10-3-3. 10-3-3, eh? Alright. Ten. Five. Ten. Three. Let's try this. Ow. Ooh, not bad. There's a critical thing, so Randy, chug a... Ooh. I think it's gonna boost your health? Or your attack, I mean? A juicy steak, there we go. And then you can hit on the crit. Oh, Did I scan them? I can't remember if I did. Detective. Combat. Stargazer Tower. I did not! I'm a moron. I am a fool. Let's try that again then. There we are. Iron Stark. Still a crit hiding there. Two of us died, but that's okay. Because we got the Leo gem. Get back! You actually came back for me! Yeah, I did, Chesty. Good. They're still afraid of me. All right. Barring unexpected developments. That should cover all of the chests, all of the doom, all of the gloom. Death to the pepper. Well, I think we can call it there. Next chunk should be rather long. Let me just double check. Okay, no, never mind. We're gonna go to the SSS building. We're gonna get this next bit started. All right, time to go visit Ravash & Co. No goons. Damn army out here when we visited yesterday. I thought that Hayao had gotten the revenge, but it doesn't look like it. What's the matter to you? No typical presences inside. A single person. Alright, let's check on in on them. Same day, 11 a.m. What the hell is going on? Devon Ravash, what are you up to? Hi, Dudley! It turns not to get involved with this. The SSS should be focused on the drug investigation. Yeah. And living after all. Grr. I've seen a single person leave. No signs of struggle. I'm thinking they might have a secret underground lair. And not warning us of criminal threat. Crosswell Airport has been rigged with explosives. Oh, that explains. I kept forgetting to check on that. But now we know what's going on there. Drop all the dudes at once, secure the airport. They disappeared after the first division withdrew. Who knows? What the hell did the operators think? Try to figure out the truth of the situation given our current information. Let's investigate. Figure the risks. Then why are you suggesting such a foolhardy plan? Well, Dudley, why are you here? Finding between yesterday and this morning. Oh yeah! The deranged cult, the people disappearing, the drug connections. Just new lives on the line. No, I'll be acting my own. Do me a favor this one time. Of course we're doing this together. Yeah, yeah. On your own means the SS will be doing it. That recklessness, it's just like his! He's legally recognized, surely you know that. Pretend we didn't see it. Alright. Tag along with me, but don't slow me down. Ooh! Alright. The technical protest too much, methinks! Alright. Yay, we got Dudley in the party! Brother's furniture. Something's more to this room. I think, still with your superhuman senses, there could indeed be something around here. Hello, Mr. Painting. Keyholes. Well, a save point means probably gonna have to do some fighting soon. Password operated device. Alright. Hey, you're sticking your noses on a place they don't belong. Clever. A swimsuit magazine. The newest of Hotshot. Brand, you lecherous. Something between the pages. The most popular fairy tale at the library. A password? Man, it's a good thing Randy wanted to look at this swimsuit magazine. Or else we would never have figured it out. Ooh, rich cream soup. Nice. Person's device in the bottom of this particular shelf. The gap. Let's all go to the library. Let's all go to the library. Alright. I guess I should do some cooking too. Is anyone equipped with Prankster? Liquid. You can turn that in over on here. We need to reinvite the ginger out of this bright and sunny sky. Pick up my brush. Anyone talking about anything new? Nope, doesn't look like it. Mark and the Witch of the Deep Forest. First floor shelves. Lip Smacker Quarterly? No. Lip Smacker Quarterly. By Sean Arnaham. Okay, there we are. I just read the whole thing just to be double safe. I don't know. If it weren't for having you along, Randy, none of them would have found that note. They would have left it alone. Couldn't fit through? No, it wouldn't. Quite the operation. Look at all this evidence. Those look like monsters, indeed. What are we dealing with? Flying felines, weak to fire. Not native to crossbow either. Thank you. Nice. Ooh, and then some music. What are monsters doing in a place like this? Things you need to crosspell? Alright. Smuggling monsters, one of their business practices. Alright. Sure there's a millionaire or two had been interested. Alright. Well, we'll take our break here now. Thank you for watching, everybody, and I'll talk to you all soon. One more fun time.